when a man loves a horse. Can't show that anywhere but the internet.
Hey folks, I'm the Serious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
And we want to welcome you back to Let's Play Dynasty Warriors 8, Xtreme Legends, whatever. We'll make a force.
You're pretty excited about this.
I've forgotten that it's Xtreme Legends
Complete Edition.
Doesn't really affect what we're doing right now, because we're doing the way...
Sure. Does it even allow us to specifically select what music we want to have? Like, for battle, can we select, like...
I think in, like, exhibition mode and stuff, we can. That's
too good.
But, what we had discovered last time was that, at the Battle of Juan Castle, and as you'll see, I've already played through off-screen, so we've already got all the stars and can do whatever paths we want to do, but,
you're an agent for star.
This is a big thing. Is if you rescue Cao Ong and Cao An Min, it affects the Battle of Chirpy. And what they really mean by that, and there's probably like one other objective too, is that you have to rescue those two guys who were in the castle that we let die.
Yes.
Including Cao Cao's oldest son.
Yes.
In order for John Wei to survive.
So that he'll just go,
yeah,
and will just fade out instead of him going, ugh.
Basically, yeah, it plays out exactly the same way, except he, you know, shrugs off the arrows at the end. But unless they're killed, you don't get to play the Battle of GFP stage. Now, the Battle of GFP stage doesn't affect the Battle of Chirpy. So basically, this is just like a little side stage you can do. But the like, if you do one single playthrough perfect, you never actually come here. It's kind of like Hell's Kitchen and Wing Commander. Like, if you get there, it means that you messed up.
Yeah, that you basically, you had to have failed somewhere along the line in a critical mission in order to get sent.
Yeah, it must have had critical mission failure.
Yeah. So that's what happened. Essentially, we lost shields and then failed to use the recoverability.
Oh, by the way, I found out, I know you're not, like, totally caught up on that, but you guys still kind of watch it somewhat. I found out that I've been playing on Insanity difficulty level for the entire Mass Effect 3 run and didn't know it.
Oh, okay.
Like, I went to check, I checked something else and noticed the difficulty was Insanity. I was like, wait a minute, what? I was playing at the highest difficulty level? Like,
Have you ever done that before? Is that, like,
I think I might have done that with the Mass Effect 2 that I imported or something. Like, I don't remember having said it there, but I was like, well, that would explain why I kept getting, like, you know, there's be certain battles where I get, like, 8 critical mission failures. Like, oh. Anyway. So what we're going to do, folks, is, remember how we didn't rescue those two guys? Well, let's pretend we rescued them. Remember how Dion Wei, like, collapsed at the end? Well, let's pretend it faded to black before that happened.
Let's rewind, like, about 20 seconds, and then where he's just like, yeah, like those warriors of old.
Yeah. And that's it. Because you have to play through this stage, Juan Castle, twice anyway to get everything. And I'm just going to go with, okay, you saw it once, you don't need to see it again. Because, you know, if we played through it twice, all that means...
That stage was hard, too.
Yeah, it wasn't a particularly easy one.
A lot of the, like, a lot of traps set up where you're constantly losing health, so...
You really got to blitz through fast to rescue those guys, too.
Yeah.
Which, in some ways, in this game, sometimes two-player mode is much better when there's different objectives on other sides of the map, because you can kind of be doing two things at once. But there's other times where one-player mode is better, because it's just easier to figure out how to navigate when you've got the full screen and full screen map to yourself. So this is one of those stages where you're just meant to do, like, go along one path real fast. Anyway, so what we're going to do, folks, is, yeah, let's pretend Dion Wei's still alive. Or rather, when he pops up anyway at Guandu, that'll be nice.
Let's not be too surprised.
Yeah. So, and that's why I did select stage instead of continue, because now basically we're cheating and pretending that he didn't die. So that we can go on to the Battle of GRP.
Cao Cao is headed for GRP after receiving a request for assistance from Liu Bei. Utilize a flood attack to defeat the mighty Lu Bu.
So, have you played enough Dynasty Warriors games at this point to remember GFP?
Yeah, like at the... Well, I mean, the the map will be different in this one, but there's like a little water wheel.
Yeah.
You gotta break it.
It's pretty much the it's in every single game. It's the one where you defeat Luka once and for all. So
yeah.
This would be the Wii version. I mean the Wii version. The Wii version would be that would be new. Yeah. That would really be new.
Surrender of Juan Castle was merely a clever plot by the brilliant strategist Jashu.
Although he was fortunate to escape with his life, Cao Cao lost his trusted officer Jian Wei in the process.
Wait, come back, Lord.
Cao Cao was deeply saddened by the loss of the man he had entrusted his life to for so long.
I'm in hell. Over Cao Cao praised the enemy strategist with Joshua for such an ingenious plot and invited him to join his army.
The Joshua Tree.
Gain as much strength as possible while moving forward. That was all that Cao Cao could do for the time being.
And then, the following winter, a messenger arrived from Liu Bei to visit Cao Cao.
According to the message, Liu Bei came to rule the province of Zhu following the death of Zhao Qian, but other shit happened. Probably Lu Bu.
This was no longer an age where animals could simply
run wild like Olgamania. Strongly believing such ideals, Cao Cao advanced his army on Lu Bu's decision, GIP, brother.
I hate black people, dude. Quarterly thoughts out place Jiaxu in front charges. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Jiaxu,
I'll do it live.
The mighty officer strides out, challenges the beast from the east. Bam, Piccolo.
Alright, so we got Guajia.
Guajia.
He's like, he is one of those, he's like, been perennially on the list of characters that Dynasty Warriors fans wanted to be playable who hadn't previously been playable.
Yeah.
I think he first becomes playable in Dynasty Warriors 7 Extreme Legends or some shit.
Hmm.
Because it wasn't on Xbox. But yeah, he was Cao Cao's lead strategist, and he dies young. But, like, I guess we'll see a bit more of him here in this way story mode where they have the hypothetical branching path.
Not this way story mode.
Yeah, this way. Like, you remember Lu Bu, he lost this one battle, and suddenly Xiao Chan doesn't come back to him, and
yeah.
He has a daughter and all sorts of other bad stuff. But,
bad stuff, like having a daughter.
Yeah, but the hypothetical path, suddenly he, like, takes over all of China in, like, 4 battles. The Wei hypothetical has a lot to do with whether Guajia is present at the Battle of Chervi, because in the novel, Cao Cao famously, he doesn't actually scream with the flames! But he does say that if Guajia were here, this never would have happened. So, he's kind of important. I think I'll play as him. I don't remember having played as him too much before this, so.
Alright. And I guess,
we can be the two strategists, or somebody can be Patches.
Somebody can be Patches. I have not played as Joshua yet in this run-through, in this game, so. Wait, no.
He's got, Mighty Roar, Equestrian, Rage Gauge. Might want to give him the defense one. Just be on the safe side. Wappets. I haven't really been doing a whole lot with him and weapons, so.
First group, back to Silvers. Second group, make Wappets.
Sorry, building Wappets.
Building Wappets.
We were on break.
Make it wobble. Let's go down, catch him out.
You Dark seem pressure. To have pretty good weapons here, although your weapon 2 is not of as high a.
Yeah, there's more varieties available now than there were. He's got 6 bonus powers, but it's lower attack score.
Yeah.
Probably want to get a 4 Shadow circles Sickle. Next to it. Weapon that is.
This is. That one has heaven ability, so maybe I want earth ability.
That sounds a good plan.
Earth ability.
I mean, if we really cared, we'd be researching what those.
Fury, recovery yeah. 4, resolve.
I wouldn't.
I figured recovery might be useful. Wait, I had.
No, you're good. You're good. You got it. Heaven and then earth.
Heaven and hell!
Yes.
Heaven and hell! What, it's like, it goes on and on. Oh, quick learner.
Yeah, fuck I forget that, that one.
Fuck that shit.
That's pretty much what I'd been using, this layout. Yeah. We might hit a point where we want to ditch Equestria and choose something else. But
even the darkest waters may be navigated through proper strategy.
What about the dark water that's going to, like, kill you and shit unless you fight it using piracy?
Unless you fight it with piracy?
Loyal to piracy. Joshua is now loyal to Cao Cao, but for many years he was loyal to piracy.
Now wait and be ready to act on my command.
I want you to put on a stellar performance.
Fall in.
He's not Zhang He.
They want to act on his command. I'm thinking they're going to start his production of 12 Angry Men.
What do you make of him?
He's got it going on.
Too soon to say.
He's pretty good at killing John Wei, though.
Capture a castle.
Not to mention, his tricks killed Dian Wei.
Yeah, whatever, I'm over that.
You really want a man like that working for you?
You mean effective?
Ah, my lord Cao Cao.
What up?
We are about ready to get started.
What's up? My lord Cao Cao, you seem, a little pissed.
Oh, looks like you're ready to go too. Well, Master Cao Cao, shall we begin?
The begin?
Yes. Haha, you have something to say to me?
I'm calling you out, punk! You ain't got the guts! Wait, you're the leader of a massive army and I'm in their camp.
You took away my right-hand man, Dian Wei, and Xiao Dun's like, hey!
But we were enemies at the time, so I do not believe you.
But I expect to see fitting power from you. Show me that your wisdom can match Dian Wei's valor.
Prove myself the equal of that great man. That will be a difficult task to fulfill.
You sound like you're, like, doing the, you know, you're dubbing the voice of a, you know, unpleasant character in a Godzilla film.
That's what he sounded like.
He does. Like, now I'm thinking like specifically of a Gamera film. Like, yeah, we need the fish for the guests at my hotel. There's no time for your fish to be taken to feed your dolphins at the aquarium.
The specific scene I'm thinking of.
But that just makes it all the more worthwhile. Now then, I'll show you what I've got.
Okay.
I'll be counting on you out there. I know you have issues with me, but please follow my lead.
Here goes.
But I expect to see fitting power from you. I just said this, so.
I'll be counting on you. I just said that.
Patches, you were awfully quiet.
I don't like those who trap others with trickery instead of swords.
So get fucked, Guaji, main strategist of the Wei army.
But Cao Cao wanted a strategist, so it can't be helped. All I can do is work to clear his path in my own way.
You can go your own way. Oh, hey. Yeah, that's right. These guys should be here. Should not be surprised by this.
Good old war.
All of the soldiers and officers are full of energy, so this is Master Cao Cao's army.
They haven't lost their energy since they gave their attention.
They're just watching Zombie Nightmare.
But I can't let myself fall behind. My blade of justice will cut down the treasonous new boom.
I'm so worthless, I couldn't even protect the people of Zhu Province. No. That kind of thinking won't get me anywhere.
You know, the newer Liu Bei isn't bad, but man, I miss Dynasty Warriors 5, Liu Bei.
Forgive me, oh innocent ones. I am truly grateful for this alliance. Let us fight together to topple the tyrant of these chaotic times. Liu Bu.
Sure, yeah, I don't like tyrants either.
Bring me my sword at once.
The only thing Liu Bu is good at is violence. He has no other talents.
He's not a skilled musician like me. Skilled musician with Primus. lot of slap bass going on there.
And now that Loop Loop.
How dare you forget what Lord Loop Bay did for you?
I think this is some weird guy.
This is the
guy who follows Liu Bei around, but he's gotten a lot more butch recently.
He's butchered.
The natural. But Liu Bei is so sloppy, he just runs from one place to another, jumping ship at the first sign of trouble.
That's made Sastre Cao Cao's base more secure. After all, since the Emperor is here, Xu Shang is now the capital.
Indeed.
Our army exists in order to unify the land. We cannot let a man like Zhang Xu hold us back.
I don't think our lord hasn't forgiven Xia Xu yet. His fate will most likely be determined on the outcome of this battle.
I don't think our lord hasn't forgiven Xia Xu. He's double negative, but you really threw me there.
Haven't I just after saying? No, I go over there unless you're the keymaster.
Hey, let me tell you about Lord Cao Cao. He really likes strong warriors. He is still disappointed at losing Guan Yu. However, there seems to be an officer on the enemy's side that he wants.
Maybe it's Guan Yu.
I'm confident our lord will convince this new warrior to join him, aren't you?
A new warrior.
Well, we'll get over there in a second.
I've lost count of how many times Lu Bu has gone on a rampage. I wish he'd stop.
See, C-3PO disapproves of Bruce's absence.
It will be interesting to hear how we are to take Xia Pi Castle from Lu Bu. I'm curious to see just how good Xia Xu is.
Here's a guy with a much better hat.
Master Guo Jia is the only strategist we need. Why would we want the guy who killed Master Jian Wei?
Oh, thanks, guys. I appreciate that, but still.
Yeah. You're the one that we're longing for.
So, you know, here's the guy who's a new character for 8 Xtreme Legends, but I'm wondering now, is he hanging around as a generic if you play 8 without Xtreme Legends?
No.
He's got a great little thing to stick through his hat, too.
Zhang Gong used to serve our lord. I cannot believe he began to serve Lu Bu as a Puyang. I hear that recent events are all Zhang Gong's doing. Personally punish that scout.
In the name of the moon.
I came running across you, and this guy over there stuck his hand out to stop him from stabbing me.
Yeah.
Help me out, man.
So the rumors about Jian Wei being soft were true.
he's talking about Liu Bei. He was talking about Jian Wei. He was saying, so the rumors about Jian Wei being dead are true.
So the rumors about Liu Bei being soft were true. He just let Lu Bu take the castle.
There's only one thing to say about Liu Bei, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-F-T, sword.
The water level of the river is rising. If the rain doesn't stop...
How high's the water, mama? That Zhang Xiao who serves Lu Bu apparently has ties with Master Guan Yu. I heard he's an honorable man. Wonder what he's doing serving under Lu Bu.
Hey, sir, famous generals like Jing Guan, Hei Xin, Dong Shou, and Lu Bu, man. For that many people desire his service, he certainly is a man of mystery.
Like Austin Powers.
GG.
It's the international man of mystery. Look at the snow. Man, I feel like I'm going to freeze to death.
Look at Snow. He's the best. Oh, wait. That's one. Yeah, it's Snow, thanks to our supervisor for making us stay out here in the cold.
Snow, thanks.
Oh.
Ah!
Gotcha.
Next time I see him, I think I'll give him a cold shoulder. Literally.
It's countdown. Goofy camp.
Time to go. Let's hope we can have a little fun out there.
Understood. I'll bring my jacks.
I got the hooch. I'll spike the punch.
It will be difficult to face Lu Bu head on. Why don't we use the terrain against it for a flood attack?
I'll head north to open the floodgates. Our main unit can act as a decoy in front of the castle.
I better start heading north to the floodgates then.
We cannot transport the catapults like this. We need to lower that drawbridge first. We'll need to circle around in order to lower the bridge.
Well, I'm playing pool.
Let's take the base first.
Alright, gotta capture Southern Mystic Garrison.
Well, it's me talking about it. I wonder if that means I meant to do it. Somebody soon enough. Well, you're going north, so. You must be longing to die. Oh no. Oh, messengers discovered somebody.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight
started. Okay, somewhere in here there's a messenger. Oh shit. Looks like I'm supposed to get him. Okay.
I need me to stop battling Song John here and.
Well, I want to take this guy out. Okay. I'm gonna try to go after this messenger, but
Oh man. Who's the best?
I'm doing not good. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna catch up with this messenger. Give up yet, but you might want to. Yeah, okay, you're actually going to go do exactly what I suggested you might want to do. Stand up.
What, make sure all these gates are open?
No, I'm. You're going kind of where I thought you should be heading.
Yeah, although the drawbridge is still up.
Yeah, no, that was the thing that, I don't know. Yeah, it's been lowered, so.
There we go.
Next, we need to lower the bridge to the west.
Yeah, buddy. I'll head on by.
I'm trying to just attack gatekeepers and ignore everyone else, but I don't know. Sorry, where's this messenger at? He's still not there. Okay. Well, by the time the horse catches up to me, I'll be fighting the next gatekeeper, so. We'll always be friends. Well, Southside's being honest. Alright, I took out the messenger.
Alright. I'm sure I'm fighting a lot of Souths here.
And here I was hoping to try and do this quietly.
Hey! You're really doing well out there! Expect nothing less from you.
The man who killed the Anhui.
Victory. victory's just
I wouldn't recommend it. You might get in trouble with your boss.
Desperately hoping that Juicy is in charge of the Ballista over here.
Usually when there's one officer hanging around to whop it, he's the one in charge.
It looks like the base's gates have opened.
Nope.
Let's put a stop to those siege weapons.
Okay, Hank Baugh's controlling the boss there.
I am ready for death. Do with me as you please.
Okay, I'll kill you.
Always such gracious users. First things first, I need to finish what I came here for.
The preparations for Master Joshua's flood attack are complete.
The flood attack against the castle has been a success. Most impressive, Josh.
Even though I'm technically the one who did it. But it was only because I thought I was supposed to be chasing down a messenger, and he was running towards the floodgates himself.
Look at all that water. Even Xiaopu Castle won't be able to stand.
Makes me need to pee.
Now then, let's put an end to this. The water should be breaking down the gate.
Help us, water! Help us to drown! So, anybody at home watching me, I'm apparently Minnesota fat.
Castle gates have opened. Now, let's defeat Blue Boo and end this battle.
Things are looking rather difficult. We must turn to Master Yuan Shu for reinforcements.
Well, that's when you know you're fucked when you turn to Yuan Shu.
It looks like they're sending for help. We need to stop that messenger.
Oh no, another messenger with the... Oh. This is based on another incident in the novel, by the way, if anyone's interested.
Where's that one going?
I'm not sure where it's heading. You're closer to it than I am now, but...
Yeah, if I curl around and try and head north. Not for sure where it's headed, but... I'll be in that neighborhood. A little low on health, but,
What, we want to interim save?
Yeah, I suppose we could.
Yeah, so, Liu Bu's daughter, the one that character from Ms. Musso's vaguely based on, they decided to, offer her hand in marriage to one of Yuan Shu's sons to secure an alliance, and... But they couldn't get her out in a carriage because they were under siege, and this was like a thing. And, so they kind of compacted it in and made it part of this battle. And I'm kind of surprised that...
See you guys later!
I guess she'll be showing up at some point, probably.
Oh, twice. Shit, there he goes.
Uh-oh. Well, so we'll have to fight Yuan Shu's guys.
Damn it.
I mean, extra...
Like I was just behind him.
Oh well. You'll just have to prepare to deal with their reinforcements.
And it somehow decided that he's voice acted by that guy. Thank you for executing it, Joshua says. Climb up there and you can't. Oh, well, there's nothing for it now but to go after Boo Boo, but,
rather have you as recruited for our army, but I don't think that's gonna be allowed.
I am not finished yet.
Wow. I barely got to touch him, he was like completely swarmed in our guys.
Yes! Your deeds will go down in legend.
Shengong.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer!
The one I believe in is me.
Probably get up here and help you fight Cao Cao. I mean, lose it
if you might try to help you fight Cao Cao.
Probably write to this poetry all the time.
We need to defeat him and secure our main camp. I cannot allow you to impede Master Cao Cao's progress. I hope you're willing to go quiet.
Am I talking to Dao Chan?
Oh, fuck. I did a defensive Musou to survive there, basically.
Nope. Not this one either.
We got just far away enough from Lu Bu for his music to stop playing. Now it's back.
I wish you good.
Let's change our elemental type here. Oh, we're here. I thought maybe you were fighting Yuan Shu. Look at all this rage I've got.
I won't forget this.
Well, you won't have much time to forget anything.
Got you.
Bros forever, buddy.
Full life. Strategist unite.
Your cinema scene won't be as cool as the one where you actually play as Lu Bu. I'm
sorry. Your strength is remarkable.
Your haircut's incredible.
Cao Cao. No!
Quit recognizing things.
Don't worry. He knows what he's doing.
Take off every zig.
So then, let me ask you both a question.
Let me ask you something.
What's the maximum velocity of a fully burdened ground swallow?
Ha! That's easy. You need strength to fight, win, and take everything.
Sata should have said strength, and then Lu Bu should have said, what is, what you need.
You believe in a reality.
Ah, I see you have the power to manipulate time and space, Shang Liao. To make what you want a reality.
So, Lu Bu was beheaded, and Zhang Liao joined our ranks.
And Yao Chan disappeared.
Strength, does he not? I would have thought Lu Bu was the strongest warrior around.
No matter how strong someone may be, if they cannot be trusted, they cannot be taken as allies.
Ha ha! I see.
Yeah, whatever.
At least
peace,
we don't
guys.
Have to worry about that with you anymore.
So, totally just killed Lu Bu. I'll talk to you guys about it later if you want.
Although, a little tip, Joshua, if you want Cao Cao to trust you, stop dressing as a pirate.
We just played that battle individually, it didn't start the whole plot progression, so...
Yeah, alright, so let's do select stage again, and then from here, hopefully it'll start the plot progression, because that was my intent. But we'll see, folks. So that was a fun little diversion. We had our typical little beatdown on Lu Bu, a couple of scares. There was the glowing with power red explosion Musou, but...
Yeah.
We didn't stop Yuan Shu from arriving, but we also didn't care about Yuan Shu arriving, so it all worked out. Next time, it's another old favorite, and another big player in the first, book or so of the novel will meet their end as we do the Battle of Guandu. And we've got a lot of exciting varieties to choose from, including the guy whose catchphrase I keep forgetting.
What about this?
Greg Guojia, the ultimate strategist, Dian Wei, the ultimate male, and of course, Cao Pi finally arrived.
The ultimate meatball.
But next time, hopefully, we'll have the ultimate video. I'm the Serious JG.
Well,
thank you guys very much for watching, and we'll see you next time for the Battle of Guandu in Dynasty Warriors 8 Xtreme Legends Complete Edition.